Hey guys, how are we doing? I'm having a little bit of an off day, but we're gonna try this anyways, because streaming always makes me feel better. So let's see what we got. I tried switching the USB port back too, so we're gonna see if that helps with things. So if you guys see the distortion again, let me know. And then we'll hope that that weird audio channel dropping disappears. Okay, so we did this. I think we finished most of this area. There's still a cave or ruin. Oh, right, that was way up here. And that's technically a different area. You know what? Screw it. Let's go up there. Where am I right now? Right there. Screw it. Let's do it. I'm not gonna do the, yeah, it's up here. Somewhere up here. Is it to the right or to the left? The right, a little bit. I've got to be full on violet. And here's the cave. Okay, which magics am I working on? Nightmares. And oh, that's it right now. So I have to go back and get there we go. Ooh, there's mana over here. I need to start, like... really seeking out mana again. that was everything. Check this out. There we go. Did that complete that then? Oh, it is up? I figured it was that right there. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's tricky. Oh shit, that was bad. There we go. Okay, we have to go to a safe house now so that we can craft and shit.
Have a lot more skulls than skeletons in this place, no?
Yes, but why collect them? It's just a sense of purpose I'm not sure many monsters possess.
You think whoever did this was still human? Ugh, must have been a total psycho.
Okay, there we go. Now, that's that. So it's just the human, or the... things left there. Well, this one. This way I can actually get new, quest things too. I wonder if I can replace this with immune to dazing. I know what I was thinking. New kitty! Oh, I forgot about that. We haven't come to a pilgrimage since we got the new kitty.
How does that feel?
Okay, so what else do we want to upgrade? I feel like those two should actually be relatively easy to get. I might even be able to do these right now. Like, I don't want to do ones that I don't have a lot of, but... there we go. Yeah, I had a feeling that that would be insanely easy. And essentially almost instantly completable. Because this is going to get me more magic, too, which is good. I might just try and complete this. Like, upgrading all of these. Just as much as we can. That shouldn't be too bad. Now we're going to there. Actually, I do need a lot of bomb flax because we just used up all of ours. Ow. Like, I could try to go across this. It looks like it would be kind of fun, but there's also things I can complete over there. Tooch! Ugh. Today just feels like an odd day. Again, but I'm here today because streaming does help, so. But we're working on Forspoken because the more I get into this combat, the more I'm in love, I think. How are you doing? Alright, trying to plug through the day. I feel that. I mean, I can't really complain these days, though, so. Did some more Blender tutorials this morning, though, which was really nice. Kind of starting to skip some sections, since there's a lot of, like, repeating of what he's going through and just, like, practicing skills. Which isn't bad, but when you are blowing through them as quickly as I am at the moment, you kind of don't need as much of that practice. And, like, a lot of it is trying to teach just simple things like composition and stuff, and it's like, if I need help on composition, I will look that stuff up later, but I think, like, I've taken enough art classes, including, like, post-secondary ones that...
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
You're almost caught up from your week off? Well, that's good. Bridge too far. Defeat the boss within the time limit. Okay.
Its next move.
Did I do it? Dead? It's only taken you a whole week. I mean, as much as I shouldn't understand how you feel, given that I was working in retail, I do, which is sad. That's okay, I have... Oh god, the appointment yesterday was fucking brutal. We were, like, we got there early. Because we didn't want to risk being late. And then there was... And then we were waiting for, like, an hour or longer. Which means that we were, like, 45 minutes after the appointment before I actually got in. So, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And then the best part is... In the next 2 weeks, I have 3 more appointments. Actually, almost 4. Holy shit. So up through the 12th, I have 4 more appointments. And that's assuming nothing new comes up. In the meantime. Actually, no, it'll be 5. It'll probably be 5. Because I can almost guarantee probably some of my vaccinations are gonna not be effective anymore. So I'm gonna have to go down to the pharmacy at some point as well. So I'm just gonna take advantage and stream and play and relax while I can. Because, good God. I mean, I'm here now. That's the important thing, but... Okay, what is this zone here? Okay, so there's some stuff along the... I'm gonna go grab this stuff first, I think. So we'll grab this, then this, then this, and come back around to this. And then go there and... Wait, and then I'm gonna have to do this first. Let's go to this one first. Is there a... Okay, there's no belfry in this zone. In this area. Which means there's more that's not on the map yet, so... Well, Tooch, I hope you get some relaxing time. You can relax for the both of us. This is so cool, by the way. I am going all the way over there. I don't know if I can jump like this all the way over there, though. Relaxing time, yeah. Maybe when you're not forced to be carrying your useless fears. Well, you're always welcome. Oh, that looks like something over there, too. You're always welcome to come and chill here and watch me get my ass kicked. Oh, shit. I'm going to fall. Uh-oh. Guys, I have seriously misjudged it! Wait, wait! That was... Trying to. There we go. Ooh, oh, that was so satisfying. Oh yeah, and Tush, in case you can't tell, I found fire. And we are pleased. I know. I need to redo some of my emotes. I'd added the thought that, like, the pyro emote would actually probably be pretty damn cool, if I redid it as, like, an actual, like, animated flaming kind of fun ass shit. But I need to figure out how to do animated emotes in the first place, so. I am excited, though. I think I figured out my plan to try and get a little extra income and stuff. So we are going to... Well, I'm kind of working on working up to that. But I think it's going to be fun. I'm going to try and learn enough 3D to try and get some assets up on the Unity store.
Judging by the numbers, I'd say they were the ones being hunted.
See, that not count is knocking shit over. Oh, I miss, like, everything. Boom. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything else around here. There was something over here, right there. I'm pretty sure that's where I saw another building. Wait, where does this go? Well, there's something there. There we go. To me, the combat in this is just so satisfying. It's like a mix of like Soulsborne, Metroidvania, Returnal, melee bullet hell. All the treasures! Okay, so I guess the next step will go along here. Pretty sure I just piggybacked off of that crocodile. There we go. I got somebody knocked down. Boom. That was going over there. Bunch of camps and stuff over there. Boom. Okay, I have to try and get up here now. You know, do I have to sky hop on those things? Okay. Let's go over here. I think we're gonna have to do something a little crazy here. Alright, here goes nothing. I feel like Mux would fucking love this part. Okay, I have to get over there. Hey, Deathstalker, how you doing? What is up? Not much. Okay, I figured it out. Freaking loving this game, so... How are you doing? I'm playing really well. I mean, That's something I don't usually do, so I will take it when I can. You're doing good? Good. Trying to be a semi-completionist for exploring, but it's I can't do all of the mutants yet. So, well, I have to come back anyways, but do what I can. Back in the other zone. Okay, that's in this zone though. Okay, so we'll go up, grab the photo. I don't talk about age on stream for the most part, but I am probably not the age you think, and we try not to focus on that kind of stuff here. We're more about the gameplay, but thank you. I'm also about as far from available as you can imagine, so. But thank you for the compliment. There we go. Who do we have left? Over here. Boom. No thank you. Not interested. I do all of my own artwork and designs for the stream. I'm also broke as fuck. So unless you're offering for free, you wouldn't get anything out of me anyways. But yeah, no, I actually enjoy doing everything for myself for the stream. It means that everything stays relatively consistent, and I can change things up whenever I want, so.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
I mean, if you're just looking to be a part of the community, and hanging out and helping me figure out what to make myself to fill up my emote slots, you're more than welcome to join the Discord. There is a panel with the link. I don't currently have a bot at the moment. Well, not one with commands like that, anyways. It's more shore violet. I don't need more shore violet. I do like how it kind of snaps to those points, though. And that is very, very handy. I think I made more angry. Wait, where are you going? Come back! What the fuck are running away from me? There we go. All right, though, guys, I'm going to be right back after a quick leg stretch and grabbing a small snack. And then we will return.